Hey guys, finally my YouTube monetization requirement was completed, which is 1k subs and 4k watch time hours YouTube require before apply in the YouTube partner program. So in this video I am gonna show how to apply for YouTube monetization in 2021. I will also show you the mails which I received during the whole process of my monetization request under review. Before starting the video, please subscribe to my channel because I am gonna upload many amazing videos about tech. First, I received this mail when I completed my requirement, which informed me that now I can apply for the YouTube partner program and can earn some money from the YouTube. And I am pretty lucky. My channel was accepted for YouTube partner program in just 3 days after apply. Okay, now open your YT Studio. After that, open monetization tab. As you can see, my both requirements are completed and this button appear here. Now press this button, apply now. In this page there are 3 sections. First, review partner program terms. Read this carefully. This is the monetization agreement of YouTube with you. In second step, it will ask you to create a Google AdSense account. Sorry guys about this step because I already done it long ago. So I can't show you this step. You simply need to press this start button, and after that you need to sign up for AdSense. Must provide your true identification, like your name, date of birth and address, same as your identity card. Don't provide any wrong information in your AdSense account. And after that your channel is submitted for review. And if your channel follow the all community guidelines, copyright and AdSense policies, then your channel will be monetized in a month. It can take more than a month if they suspect your channel. It depends on your channel video performance and video types. Okay guys, my channel received this mail during my channel review, which shows every last detail of my channel growth in previous 1 year. After this I received this email, which is about the acceptance of my channel for YT partner program, which said, congratulations, you are accepted for the YT partner program. This mail also provides some basic information of monetization, like what kind of content I can monetize, different ways of monetization in YouTube, monetize just specific videos. A new monetization section is included in my content window. Also, now the monetization window shows my AdSense info and my agreement with YouTube. Must watch my next video about the basic ads settings for new monetized channels. Link available in description. Hope you like this video. Also, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.